Good morning, I am in the ATL lab of Hillwoods School. My project name is Organized Parking System and my name is Parth Singh.
As you can see that parking area in malls is done manually by the security guard. Here you can see the guard is guiding from the main entrance of the parking slot. You can see the white car coming inside. He cannot find any of the place where he could park his own car, but you can see beside the black car going backward as he's also confused where he can put the car.
This is the one lane in the parking. I'm only giving the one lane. There would be many lanes entered the parking mall. The one car entered in the lane, the ultrasonic sensor which will be on the top will be not seen by the parking owner, but it will send the message to the LED monitors which will be at the top to show red light as the car has been parked inside the lane. And when the car is been gone, then at that time the ultrasonic sensor will give the connectivity to the LED pointer to show green light as there is no car inside the lane. It will show green light. The second, if it would implement or else there are many lanes, lane 1, lane 2, lane 3, there will be 10 or more than lanes. They will be connected at the one LED monitor which will be at the entrance of the parking slot or at the security guard's room. This will directly show the parking owners where to go. See, where lane 1 is empty, he can go and park the car at that place. And the lane 3 is also empty, so he can go at that lane and park the car at that lane. Next is the I will show you the 3D model of this. Now I will be showing the 3D model of the organized parking system. First, these two are the lanes, and when the car enters in the second lane, it is as follows. The sensor will directly show the car is entering. It will show the light that red light means the car has been parked in the second lane. The first lane is empty, so you can park, any other car owner can park it in the second lane. And if then when the car owner comes again and taking the reverse and going out of this lane, it will be as follows. You will again see the green light. The red light is glowing here. And green light. And this is the 3D model of the organized parking system and sensored parking area. Thank you.